Relating between two, ثم يصلي ما كتب له. Then he prays what has been written for him to pray. ثم ينصت إذا تكلم الإمام. Then he is silent if the imam talks. إلا غفر له ما بينه وبين الجمعة الأخرى. Except that it will be forgiven for him the sins he has committed between that Friday and the next Friday. So this is talking about التنظيف for cleanliness. والتبكير and being early. والإنصات being quiet. Being quiet. والجمعة of course as Abi Huraira relates from the Prophet صلوات الله وسلامه عليه أضل الله عن الجمعة من كان قبلنا. Allah misled away from the day of Jum'ah those who were before us. كان اليهود يوم السبت. The Yahud took Saturday. والأحد للنصارى. And the Christians took Sunday. فهم لنا تبعون إلى يوم القيامة. And they will be forever followers of or behind us in this issue to the day of judgment. نحن الآخرون من أهل الدنيا. We are the last of the people of the dunya. والأولون المقضي لهم قبل الخلائق. And the first of those to be judged before the rest of the creation. And the first of those to be judged before the rest of the creation. وعن جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله عنه قال دخل سليك الغطفاني المسجد ونبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يخطب فقال أصليت قال لا قال فصلي ركعتين. Yet this individual entered the masjid while the Prophet ﷺ was giving khutbah. And the Prophet ﷺ interrupted his khutbah and said to him, have you prayed? He said, no. He said, stand up and pray surah ka. So this is talking about tahiyat al-masjid. Stand up and pray surah ka. Another hadith that we have mentioned some of it, but the same riwayah, different wording. مَا مِنُ رَجُلٍ يَتَتَحَرُ يَوْمُ الْجُمْعَةِ كَمَا أُمِرَ. There's no person who purifies himself on the day of Jummah as he has been ordered. كَمَا أُمِرَ. So your tahara, your ghusl and your wudu must be as we have been ordered. كَمَا أُمِرَ. ثُمَا يَخْرُجُ مِنْ بَيْتِ. Then he comes out from his house. حَتَّى يَأْتِي الْجُمْعَةَ. And he comes to Salatul Jummah. وَيُنْسِتُ. وَيُنْسِتُ. And he is quiet. حَتَّى يَقْدِيَ السَّلَاتَهُ. And the salat is finished. إِلَّا كَانَ كَفَارَةً. Except it's an expiation. لِمَا قَبْلَهُ مِنَ الْجُمْعَةِ. For that which preceded this Jummah. For that which preceded this Jummah. Some may say that this is an issue that we know. Some may say that this is an issue we don't need to be reminded of. But we have been told in Quran for remind them. For reminding benefits a believer. Remind them for reminding benefits believer. And as has been shown through experience, many times we forget these ahadith and these riwayat and these narrations, and we forget that Jummah is min sha'air Allah, from the great symbols of Allah, and that it must have some form of ta'zeem or glorification in our heart of it, for this is from the taqwa, from the fear of Allah Ta'ala. It is an honorable day. It is a great day. It is a day full of virtues and blessings for the one who observes it as he should observe it, sticking to the book of Allah Ta'ala and the sunnah of the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is what we wanted to say. We started a little late and it's also hot and we don't want to keep the people long. Hada wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam wa aqimu s-salah.